One tip that I could give you when you're hot gluing is if you have a stubborn spot, like in this case, this brick is sort of stubborn and it just doesn't want to stick. What I did is I put hot glue up this line. And so not only is it holding the ball, but it's kind of holding the line in place. That tends to just give it a little bit more support and it's less likely to fall.